Properly align the attack arm. First, ensure that the set screws attached to the servo are pointing straight up. Second, secure the attack arm at a 90 degree angle, making sure the set screws are anchored to the flat side of the axle. As you will notice, these set screws are facing slightly forward compared to the set screws attached to the servo.